International Baccalaureate is an international curriculum. It's aimed for people between the ages of 3 and 19. Because it's international, of course, it is growing all around the world. The IB is a holistic education. It is not just about your final grade. It is about the sort of person that you want to be. If you're a graduate of an IB course like ours at the University of Melbourne, you're going to have the whole world open to you. You will be able to work in hundreds of countries, like literally all over the world. You could be a primary school teacher, you could be a secondary school teacher, you could focus at 19-year-olds or focus at 3-year-olds. You can be in schools that are very poor, where they have a very strong equity focus. You can also be in schools that are really wealthy with resources to support you as you work. If you come to study at the University of Melbourne, you are incredibly lucky that you have some of the world experts teaching into this course. So everyone who teaches into this particular course either has worked within the IB as a teacher, assessed within the IB, or researched within the IB. And you will find that they have an enormous breadth of experience as well as being education specialists. I think I may be a bit biased. Everyone should apply for our Master of Education International Baccalaureate. Whether you are somebody who has been teaching the IB for the past 30 years and just want to actually spend some time getting into the critical research that underpins it, or someone that is brand new and just wants to have some idea of what the International Baccalaureate is about. All good teaching and learning comes from students and with students. It's always about a classroom, a reciprocal learning environment. So one of the important things about studying online, and particularly in this course, is you are bringing your knowledge and your skills, as well as all of the new theory that you are learning and some of the pedagogical practices you may have forgotten, and we're putting it all on the table and re-examining what it is to be a good teacher.